extra point. And then here comes Valley City. Bryson Heck under center. Passes to Ethan Miller, who hauls it in. Valley City's up 7-6. But then in double overtime, it's Grand Forks Central who wins the upset 24-21, the final. Third ranked.